Hello everyone, welcome back to another video in WolfQuest. I'm playing on the new Amethyst map. I mean, it's technically not new, but it's like, they added more seasons to it. It's only in beta right now though, so you have to like download it basically. Don't try to like, I don't know, undownload it though, because that can give you crappy trials. So anyways, basically right now we're just doing, like marking territory. We have one player, which is good. I'm just hoping that we can get a few more. And yeah, I'm hoping this is the den here. This is too bad. Oh! There we go. Earlier, oh my god, I was having so many troubles. Basically it would like disconnect me from the server, and then WolfQuest itself crashed, and it was super annoying. But yeah. Sure, okay. Okay, I think we need... Here. Ha. Marking territory for pups. Get this area. Okay. You can hunt if you want, but hunger regenerates. I don't know how to spell that. Generates. Nope. Okay. Hunger respawns, I guess. Why did that? That's weird. Oh yeah, we should do a rally. Forgot that existed, honestly. Gosh, so I actually recorded the video for Pepper, like the other wolf I was doing on this map, I was playing as, and we got to the pup stage, like I haven't posted the video yet, but it's actually so cute when they first emerge from the den, because they're like all so shaky and it's adorable. Okay, so Apollo and Anjali are going to be hunting and seeing, so hold on. Not too weak. Maybe that means like not weak enough, I'm assuming. Okay, let's grab this. Okay, there we go. Ugh, we gotta rally. The rally. Why do I keep... What the heck? Probably shouldn't make a shorter howl. we're so close with this rally, I mean. Oh, come on. Have any of you seen the pups yet? Okay, I can't wait. Rabbit, I don't really care about rabbit right now. I just want to get this map done while I still have, like, relatively some energy, because I'm not going to sleep. Because that just takes down the... Oh, my goodness. Takes down the map, basically. Why is my... I'm like marking territory, but it's taking forever. Ooh, a tent. It's new. Okay, wait, no, it's not. Did they have to like make up a new tent brand just for this game? Because like, wouldn't it be copyrighted otherwise? EduWeb. Like, did they have to make up the logo too? Probably. Because I don't recognize that brand. Okay, let's see. Okay, eight. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're getting there. I mean, we're only 7 minutes left. You guys are chilling? Oh wait, they got another down. Okay. Sparrow. Can mark that X. Ember. that's a PC. A type of computer. Like, there's Mac or PC. Mac has the little apple symbol. No. I think I spelled that wrong. Okay. Well, if you have PC, just type. I think it's small G, I think. Windows Alt G. Aw. They say, hello YouTube. Hope you all have a great day. Or a good day. Floppy's relative. What are we at for hexes? So we can just do the reveal thing if we want. I don't know if it does. Pretty close, I didn't even see. Oh yeah, only two more hexes. Kind of wonky map, but whatever. Characters kind of all over the place. One time I jumped off here. Actually, twice. My old intro, that was one time. Ugh, sorry, I was yawning. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end the video soon. loads, so it's gonna take forever. Yeah. Maybe once we get to the den. Oh my goodness, it's taking forever. Come on, load, please. Imagine I disconnected. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Wow, that took forever. Alright, what's that? Who's so pretty? Who's that? What was what? One in the middle? Sure. It's that one. Okay. Shouldn't be too far. My bison. Yeah, there's no way you're gonna be able to kill that on your own. Ran into a tree, ouch. Look how it's like, oh my gosh. The different colors are just so beautiful together, like the how the snow is like only melted in some parts. It's gorgeous. Okay, oops, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Okay, this is the den. What's everybody's names? Oh, there we go. There we go. That's a nice name. Yes. What am I gonna name it? Ooh, this is some texture. Tree hole. Beautiful. I don't know. Bug, maybe? Crow wolf eight. Whoop! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, my English died. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Aspen. Okay, please, everybody, just close your dialogues. People love us. That's interesting. I'm glad I'm spamming the yellow button. Nice. Okay, Oh, nice, so the dialogue. Oh my gosh. I just have to wait for it to load. Cannot wait to see the tiny babies. We got 5. Spoiler alert, Pepper only got 2, and I was like, what? Are you kidding me? I wanted to see all the babies. Wait, I seriously disconnected? What? It says that I disconnected. Okay, no. Amethyst? Okay, I'm gonna see. Look at the little babies. I have a recording of just the sound because it's relaxing. I died when in the den. How'd you do that? Magic, probably. Wolf quest magic. Us wolf questers have like infinite magic. We have all the knowledge in the world. We're so smart. So humble. Yep. Mine is onyx. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh my. What? What is happening? Ooh. Oh my gosh. Look at. So beautiful. Yes. 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 So show me the babies. Who caught in rages? No. I. Don't. Okay, we're almost there. Come on, look at how shaky they are. Oh my goodness. The little babies. Oh, the cats? Oh. I'll look them up. Oh my gosh, okay, where's my child? So handsome. Oh, okay. He's magic. What are you doing, Apollo? Bro, what is going on? Look at the small babies. Okay, but like I realized this last time when I was playing with Pepper, it's so dangerous when they like are like far away from the den because they like to wander forever. If you try to like, if there's like a attack and they have to go in the den, it takes literally like so long to get into the den because they're so slow at moving. It like, I was so scared. Like, thankfully it was nothing, but like, there's no attack. But it was still super nerve-wracking, so we have to keep them close. Or else they'll be like, yeah, in danger constantly. Nice. Okay, well, this video is getting a bit too long for my liking, so what is that? Ronkhorn. Aww, okay, this is really cute. How big is Amethyst 2M? I'll name him eventually, don't worry. Oh wow, they're matching. Terra. Okay, anyways. Why are they not eating? They're hungry, but there's food. But they're not eating. Okay, everybody says bye, YouTube. Okay, so, thank you guys for watching. Whoa, that's a scary stick.